How are you?
Okay, so I have two swaps here. And I know I was supposed to mail them out today. I'm still waiting for a person who told me they were sending theirs in. So Mary's is on her way, and she's late. I'm just not sure if Miss Exotica's Empire is still in. So if you could just let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to mail them out. So it says, thank you for the swap. I had fun. The little extras is for you. So this is from Mama's Nails. So this is what she sent me. Two of them here. All right, so we have one, two, three, four, five, and six. So I'm just gonna open this one. So look how cute this is. That's cute. All right. So here's her mix. It's called My Tender Valentine. You guys can see that. So it's very pretty. It's got red and white fine glitter. It's got these little tiny white squares in there. And some blue. It's very pretty. So thank you very much for that. And then she sent these pretty pink bows and these beautiful silver, it looks like chunky glitter, but then it looks kind of like glass too. So it's very pretty. So thank you for that. And like I said, and five of you lucky ladies are going to get one of hers. And then she sent me some extra goodies here. So let's see what's in here. Love the bag. Alrighty. Oh, how nice. Oh my goodness, look how small this little tiny butterfly is. So she sent me some punches. So I got some she sent me some, oh my goodness, some flowers and these little hearts. Look how pretty these are. Can you see them? They're like embossed. And she sent me some tags. Look how pretty. Love these. And some big butterflies. Oh my goodness. I really have to get some die cuts. That'll be my next project. But these teeny tiny butterflies, oh my God, they're beautiful. So thank you very much for that, Luce, and thank you for joining my swap. I'll put these in here. And then the next one I have is from Miss Jerissa. So let's get in here without cutting anything. My goodness, and this envelope is stuffed full. So this is from Miss Jerissa. So let's see what we got here. OMG. All right, so this is your envelope. I'm just gonna dump, oh my goodness, all this out. Oh my goodness, goodness, goodness. So we're gonna put that there. And let's see see what we got here. All right, so here's her card. Alrighty. And it says, hope you like what I sent. La 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 la. I've been working 3 shifts and trying to just. Thanks again for letting me join. This is from Miss Jarissa. Oh my goodness. I don't even know where to begin. Alright, so let's see where her swap is. Okay, Miss Jarissa, I'm lost here. Nope. Okay, well, before we find her swap, let's just go with what she sent me here. So this says, to Brenda, friends make life bloom. Maybe this is not her swap. Either way, she sent me goodies, and I'm very excited. So let's see what we got. Oh my God, I can't even get in here. I don't want to ruin it. All right. So here's a little card. Look how cute. How cute is that? To Brenda Man Nails from Jarissa. All righty. Oh, look how cute. You have my heart. So this could be her swap because I know she's sending me... the rest of them. I've done that before myself. I have sent out a swap and didn't send them all out, and then I had to go back and do it. So let's find out. Jarissa, just email me if you can. I would really appreciate it because I'm a little lost here. Okay, it says it's in mini by Jarissa. Look how pretty that is. I love that.